So this is the stormwater pollution prevention swale that Frank is putting in now. It's doesn't make a lot of sense on this site because it's incredibly dry, but it's required. Keeps all the runoff from not escaping, and it has these big, really expensive silt logs in it, as you can see, that is intended to collect the silt from any of the work on site that might fall into that trench. It's a beautiful thing, what he's building here.